Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here. We're gonna work out the Toad Treasure Tracker. Okay, so before we start, we're gonna go get this four touch challenge out of the way. We're gonna go get that out of the way. AJ Green got carted off the field? Well, there goes them being competitive. Well, there goes them, any chance of them being competitive. Yeah, so that's kind of... That's not good. It's not good for the Bengals. You essentially lost the one thing that's going to make you relevant. That's not good. So the Bengals are probably had the one thing that's going to be relevant to take them down. There's a couple more wins for the pretty much two wins, three wins for the division. Oh, that was definitely unexpected. Hmm. could just be being precautionary, but I doubt it. Hmm? Let's got that done. Can never have enough lives. Let's go back. Coin's glory. Can never have too many lives. Ah, new high score, not bad. No. I believe that's when you have to collect a bunch of coins, something like that. So there's not too much left to do. So you gotta deal with the stupid bird and his stupid wind and his stupid, stupid, stupid face. You gotta deal with the stupid bird and its stupid face. Nuts. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I just gotta defeat this stupid bird and hit him in his stupid face. Oh! That's what I get for not paying attention. I deserve that. What I don't understand is why Toadette just doesn't let go. She could have gotten off the ride at any time. Yeah, that wasn't that hard. Hmm? That wasn't too bad, I guess. A little earlier out with this one. That's, Hmm.